A local student, however, recently received the surprise of a lifetime. Radford University freshman Sukanya Patterson was heading home for spring break when she stopped at a 7-Eleven near campus and bought 5 scratch-off tickets. Later, she found that one ticket was a top prize winner worth $1,000 a week for 10 years.
She opted for the one-time cash option, which comes out to almost $470,000. Patterson is studying interior design and plans to use the money to pay for her education. Congratulations.